Hi guys, a very good morning to all of you, and I hope you all are safe and maybe excited for my class. So I'm here to teach you SST chapter 5, and the chapter name is Weather, Seasons and Climate. So in this chapter we will see the different the weather, the seasons and the climate. I'm just teaching this in standard 3. So let's start the chapter, but before starting the chapter I request all of you to please stay at home and enjoy your quality time with your family members and with your dear ones. And I might guess that you guys had completed your healthy and delicious breakfast. So eat healthy and stay happy at home. And if you feel the bored, then you can just attend your online classes. And please just whatever the homework I have given yesterday till 1 to 4 chapter, I request all of you to please complete that all homework in your fair copy in good handwriting and legible handwriting and use dark pencil. So once the school will open, then I will ask the homework and you have to show me all the homeworks. So it's better that you have a lots of time, then you can use that time. Instead that when the school will open, then you will got any trouble. So it's better that you have lots of time, you can enjoy the vacation as well as your online classes. And spend your quality time like playing the indoor games like carom, then video games, then ludo. Then after, if you feel bored, then you just enjoy it. You can read the book also. You can write down so that your handwriting will improve. So let's go to the chapter. So it is the chapter of weather, seasons and climate. If you have the book, then please open and sit in front of the online classes. If you don't have the book, then please purchase it as soon as possible. So whatever I am reading, you also read with me. Sorry. So let's start. Like, look outside the window. Now you have to see the outside of your house. What colors in the sky? Now what's the color in the sky? Are there any clouds? Or is the sun shining bright? So right now if I am watching from the windows outside, then it's like a sun shining bright. But you have to watch that it's any clouds are there or sun shining bright. Now you may have noticed that sometimes it is hot and sometimes cold and sometimes the sky is cloudy. Now sometimes if one day you have noticed in especially in monsoon seasons, that you will see that sometimes it's hot and sometimes it's cold and sometimes it's the cloudy in the sky. Some days are windy and some are rainy. And some days are what? It's windy, too much wind is blowing. And some days are rainy. Then after, this happens because of the changes in the atmosphere of a particular place. Now why this happened that sometimes it's hot and sometimes it's cold and sometimes it's cold in the sky. In fact, some days are windy and some days are rainy. This is happens because the changes in the atmosphere. Atmosphere, the layer of the earth is called atmosphere. So it is happened when the atmosphere, is changed of a particular places. Name it a particular places if atmosphere has changed. So that's why these all happens, that the days are windy and rainy season. Next, the condition of the atmosphere of a particular place at a particular time is called weather. Now what is weather? The condition, the situation that it's windy, hot or summer of the atmosphere. So the condition of the atmosphere of a particular place at a particular time is called weather. Suppose it's time the wind, that rainy season is there. So what's the season at that time? So that is called the weather. So weather, again I'm just telling you the definition of weather. Keep just pencil in your hand and whatever I just told you to underline, please underline because it's important. So once the school, the online class will over, you will go through the chapter and then you will read all the chapter line by line and you have to learn these all, whatever I'm just telling you to underline. So once the school will open, I will ask to you that what is weather, then you have to tell me these answers. So it's better that you can underline. So underline from here. So I'm just reading the book, from there you have to underline. So last second line, places after, it's written the. So from the you have to underline with pencil. Let's start, I'm reading, you just underline. Now the condition, from here you have to underline. The condition of the atmosphere, the condition of the atmosphere of particular place, of a particular place at a particular time is called weather, is called weather. Again, I am repeating, you just listen carefully. The condition of the atmosphere, the condition of the atmosphere of a particular place at a particular time is called weather. It's called weather. So please remember the weather definition. Next is weather can change every day or after every few days. Now how weather changed? It changed every day or after few days also. So weather is what? It can change every day, every hours also, and in fact every few days also. So I hope that you guys understood that definition of weather. So let's go to the next topic. Your topic is seasons. Now I think in previous class we have learned about the seasons, that we have four seasons in this year. Here is what? Five seasons you have. Five seasons. Which the season? That is the spring, summer, monsoon, autumn and winter. So these all is the five main seasons in our this year. So let's go to the seasons. So what is the season? First of all, the question is, what is the season? Now the topic is, so let's start from here. Now when the weather remains more or less the same for a few months in a year. So weather what? If weather it remains same for few months in 1 year, in a year, that is called a seasons. That is called a season. You can underline here what is the definition of seasons. So once again the school will open, I will ask the question from you and you have to learn these all. So once the, again I am repeating, once the online class will over, don't throw the book in the corner side. You just read the book on line by line and you have to learn these all. So underline from here, season, second, first topic is their season. And first, from first line you have to underline that when the weather, underline from here, when the weather remains more or less, when the weather remains more or less the same for a few months, the same for a few months in a year, it is called a season. It is called a season. Again, I am repeating. Please, you just check. Now, from where, when the weather remains more or less the same for a few months, or less the same for a few months in a year, it is called a season. It is called a season. Next, also you have to underline that how many types of seasons are there. So please underline again from there, season after the year, underline from here also. The year is divided into five seasons, into five seasons, that are spring, summer, the rainy season or monsoon. Rainy season and monsoon are the one name. Autumn and winter. Still here you have to underline from when to winter. So again I am repeating, you just match it from when. When the weather remains more or less the same for a few months in a year, it is called a season. The year is divided into five seasons, spring, summer, the rainy season, or any season you can call monsoon also, autumn and winter. So these all is the five main season. Next is, in India most places have summer.